Caitlin Hamill.
And I'm Hootie Potash. And welcome back to FTV.
The Snowball Social was a great way to jump back into the school year.
Another way we have to get back into the school year routine is by making sure all our records are current. If your parents have not completed the eCollect annual registration forms within their Parent Power School accounts, your access to YouTube will be blocked. If your parents have any issues accessing their Parent Power School accounts, please have them email Miss Tina Sheriff at tsheriff@bfhsla.org.
Once they have verified the eCollect annual registration has been completed, they will re-enable access to YouTube the following day. Thank you for your understanding in this matter. This is not related to school fees. This is just for registration forms.
We also have a lot of club news to start the year off. 9th graders and juniors have already had their club fair, with 10th graders and seniors going this Thursday.
Ultimate Frisbee is a co-ed club sport looking for new members. Everyone is welcome and no prior experience necessary. Please fill out the Google form if you are interested in joining. You can find the link in the daily announcements or at tiny.cc/sky.
And if you have a passion for music, creating it, discussing it, or just appreciating it, please join the Young Musicians Club. They meet every Thursday during lunch in room 233.
French Club will meet today, Monday, August 26th at lunch in room 327. They meet every other Monday, or basically the A-Day Mondays at lunch.
Later this week, Wednesday, August 28th, all Class of 2020 members need to come to the atrium at lunch to provide Jostens with information to order the cap and gown. Class members paid for their caps and gowns in their class fees, so no money is needed. Jostens will also take orders for any other class items.
Jostens will also be at the senior parent meeting and meet the teachers night this Thursday, August 29th, to take senior graduation orders and junior ring orders.
Also, this week, 9th graders are voting for class officers next week. Check your Google Classroom for details.
Hootie, all this news for 9th graders, juniors, and seniors, but what about the 10th graders? Well, they hosted the back-to-school dance on August 16th to celebrate our first week of school. The yearbook staff took pictures of all the fun. Let's take a look.
Such a great time. Next week, we won't have FTV because we will be off for Labor Day. So here are a few more upcoming events. Tabletop Gaming will meet on September 4th at lunch in room 205.
Key Club will have their first meeting on Thursday, September 5th in the library at lunch. Come and get information on joining this wonderful service organization.
Also, on Thursday, September 5th, the League of Women Voters will be at Franklin at lunch in the atrium. All 18-year-olds who want to vote in the upcoming October elections can register. If you're 17, you can pre-register for the next year.
And one last reminder, the deadline to apply to take an AP exam is October 4th. Please be sure to email Ms. Garrison at sgarrison@bfhsla.org if you think you'll need financial assistance.
Before we close with a video of the Seniors' First Day by Maggie Tran, we want to invite everyone who enjoyed today's show to join FTV or submit videos.
FTV meets Wednesday at lunch in room 137, the art room behind the library.
FTV video submissions must be sent in by the Wednesday morning before the next air date by 8:30 a.m. Check the link in the daily announcements to learn more about how to submit your videos.
Thanks for watching FTV.
Not good.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
That's it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tim, say hi.
Hi.
Are you excited?
No.
No. Okay.
Taryn looks like he's excited.
Taryn already told me he
isn't excited, so it's fine.
Oh yeah, we have civics today, Maggie.
Mm-hmm.
Yay.
May, how was your first day been? Good. Bad.
Okay.
Welcome to Franklin, where people become stressed. And now we are back for last day back to school until freshman year of college. Then it'll be the first day of college back to school. Then sophomore year, then junior year, then senior year will be first day. Then you get your graduate degree, and now also be a first day of school. So is it really our last first day of school? No. Could it be our last first day of school in New Orleans? Maybe, but not for Kaisa. She's going to Tulane.
Thank you.